Hello guys, welcome to Lotus Farming. This is Abby on the host. Today I'm in a workshop and we have come out one new reframing machine, which is CZU. Now please follow my camera. I will show you step by step. And we can check directly by the camera. One special point for this machine is we use the punching unit after forming. Here will be our punching unit, and this machine is ensembling, so we can check it at the reference. Here will be ensemble the cutting punching die. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 units for the punching dies. And after the punching unit is forming unit, and we can check it. Obviously the machine combined with casting pillar and the gearbox transmission, and you can check the casting pillar and the gearbox is super big, so we can imagine that the profile thickness is very thick. For this machine, the thickness is 5 millimeters. And in order to improve the accuracy for forming and punching, we use the two servo motor to improve accuracy and improve the speed when running and reduce the mistake. Is adjust the machine, testing the machine. And here is the feeding unit. Even this machine, we use the punching after forming, we also added the punching unit, leveling unit. We can check here. Here is the leveling. Leveling unit. Some here from this side is 2. Improve accuracy. After leveling is forming unit. The feeding guide to regular the raw material. And you can check our roller is super big. You can compare our worker and the machine. And this machine, as I said, is used for CZU. So we will use these and these rectangle to turn over the roller to adjust the shape from C to Z. For this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 roller to turn the shape different shape. And we can check the adjust the roller, measure the size between the two roller. The forming machine, and we can check it has some reel here, so this machine can auto size change the size automatically. And we can check, we hide the motor under the machine. Motor for auto size change, and the motor for change the different profile C to Z. And here is the electricity cabinet for the foaming machine. Here the roller to regulate the shape. Oh, they are running the machine, you can check. Running the motor. So the special point for this 5mm CZU foaming machine is we use the after punching unit. The foaming step is decolor, leveling, feeding, reforming, and the punching. Use the Mitsubishi control system. And here's the inside view. Here is the spare part for the main machine, for the foaming machine. So here is the general view of our this CZU foaming machine. If you are interested in it, just contact with us. We will manufacture the machine based on your requirements. So see you, bye bye.